it's recording, so just giving you a heads up.
Did you know amps times resistance equals volts equals amps times resistance?
Mm-hmm.
There are some drills that are 18 volts, so that is
4B.
Yeah.
So that's 3 times 6. So. So that's 6 volts times 3 ohms. I wonder if that was.
Oh. So Boneyard Haunted House owns this building. They own it. So look at this. And then who owns the salons and spa? This place has been abandoned ever since it opened. It's completely empty.